Channel 1 Atlanta News, welcome back. I'm David Dutton. Let's take a look at what's happening this half hour.